Hi friends, today I will show you how to back up the any card when we have message that backup required. You see backup required at card 2, then we will back up this one. We will go first menu, then go how to backup. We will go first menu, okay, then setup. This is the come in setup, this function come in setup. Then setup, then go etc. Then come backup, recover, protect. But before backup, we have to go to protect because our this num card is protected, write only. So we have to first disable this the card protection. So that we can backup. Go protect now. This is num card. Num card you can see. We have to disable this first. Okay. For backup. Disable. Then enter. Now num is not write protected at card 14. Not protected. So we can easily now backup, okay, backup the card 2. Now we are, I am going to put backup, okay, backup on num card, card number 2, num card, then enter, then this is backup, and internal, it is internally backup. Then we will see the message coming. It will take time, few seconds it takes to backup my one card only, card number 2 and loop 2. I am going to backup loop 2. You can see here, it will take time. Then after backup, we will also protect this num card. Now it is unprotected, so that we can backup. Loop. Now you see the message came. Loop card 2 backed up. Now you can see. Now it's backed up. Now I will go and this protect num card and enable protection. Okay. Write protect num card enable. Enter. Okay. Num is write protected at card 14. You see, num is write protected at card 14. Before it was not protected. So this is the way we can backup our all loops, all one loop. If all loop, we have to put 0 to 15. If one any loop, we will put the number. But first for backup, we have to unprotect this num card. Okay, this is the way we can do in this Gent Vigilon panel. We have this option. Sometime we need backup. Message come, trouble come of backup. From here, you can go backup menu, quit menu. And now, this is the, thanks for watching my video. Please like, share and subscribe my video, my channel. Okay, we'll meet in next video.